I know Mohammed Hijāb, I say openly, he doesn't have ilm, you know, just philosophy, and even philosophy is bad at it.
Who create God, another God, who create another God, another God, then you give infinite time, that doesn't make any sense. He has to stop on someone that is self-sufficient. And when you speak about this issue, you have to make sure you distinguish between, because we accept there is actions that will take place in infinite time. Allah's action, subhanahu wa ta'ala. Okay, but this one would accept it. Infinite in causes, creators. Let me mean creators. This creator created this creator. This creator created this creator. Give it infinite time, then the creation will never come into existence.
Hmm.